morning and welcome to Painting with Keys. So we're in a three-week series now where I am taking familiar and famous melodies and giving them a different treatment. So early in my teaching career, I had used the song All Through the Night, which was a Welsh piece of music. It is actually in our hymnal under the text, God That Madest Earth and Heaven. So when I write lullabies, and I like writing lullabies, when I write them, I usually try to keep a very clear and distinct time. So what I like to do is I'm going to play All Through the Night as a lullaby, and all the way through it, I will play only on the quarter note beat. So all you will hear all the way through is, if I play a note, it has to be on that beat, and there won't be any others. And that means I have to treat the melody different as well. So here is All Through the Night, done as a strict timed lullaby.